everybody, what is up? You have reached me, Red, and I'm so happy you have joined me today. Nobody cares to know, because sometimes I'll have people ask in the comments. I am wearing, it's NYX lingerie in the color Untamable. This is what I'm wearing, and I'm just gonna say I have a new earring in my gauged cartilage right there. I got it from Urban Jewelry, and I'm really liking it a lot. I don't know if you can see it. It's a silver. So, yeah. I know there's neighbors around. I don't know what they think. Anyways, I'm going to first do makeup, my makeup part of the haul, and then I'm going to get into some other things. So let's just get into the haul. Of course, if I see any makeup, I am gonna wanna try it out. And so I saw this brand that I wasn't familiar with, and it's called Beauty Intuition. And this is liquid lipstick that's a liquid gloss. And look at how expensive that this looks. So I got these three shades in the liquid lipstick, and the one that I like the best, I actually have it out of the package because I brought it to work with me, but it was called Natural Nude. That was my favorite one. And then this is a Rosy Nude, this is Pink Peony, but these look like higher ended lip glosses because of the packaging. And then today I got it's called Honey Nude, and this is a lipstick. So yes, I've been really liking this gloss. It's very high shine. It's a very high shine gloss. Let's just open this up right here so you can see. How much time do I have? I'm in 4 minutes. But if you see this, I would definitely, this is what it looks like a little more close. And it has no scent, and it's very, very glossy. And so I can just swatch a little bit right here and see. And then they had this Peachy Nudes, the shadow palette, that looked really nice for the summertime. Long lasting and smooth application. So it's all about different, it looks like they have like, you know, this nude, that nude, honey nude, what was that, rosy nude? That other one was called Natural Nude. I guess like kind of their campaign. For my fragrance lovers, they had some fragrances, and it's by BPR Glitter Rollerblade Fragrance. This is the strawberry scented one, and this is the blueberry scented one. So it's the rollerblade with the sparkle, and I really liked it. I got another one. This is my first purchase that when I went to the Dollar Tree a week ago. And the scent is really, really nice. And it has sparkles. So you can, you know, put it if you want some sparkles. Yeah, it has a really nice scent, and it's so small that you can put it in your purse. So I really like that. What else did I get? They have this by B Color. They have this eyeshadow that's glitter. And I don't know if you can see any of the glitter that I have on right now. If you can pick it up, this is what it is. So I got a repurchase of it. But I think this is a slightly different color, and that's why I picked it up. I don't know if you can tell, but it looks a little different, and that's why I got the second one. Okay, so this is other stuff that's the NACA makeup stuff. This is, I got some hair shampoo by the VO5. This is kiwi and strawberry and cream. And I already have the conditioner, and so I ran out of the shampoo, so I got more. Now this was something new that I had never seen before. It's by the company Next Gen, and this is a hemp seed body oil, body lotion, hemp seed oil body lotion. And it smells really nice. And I was needing some more lotion, you know, to apply like after the bath or the shower. So I got one for myself and one for my housemate. So, yes, it's nice. Oops. Okay. And I got this little figurine of a ceramic bird in pink. They had white and they had light blue as well, but I got the pink because I've been trying to put more pink in my kitchen. I heard about these kitchen bags by Rosa Beauty Fashion. She had hauled some, and so they had pink, white, and light blue. I thought that was kind of pretty. So I found this bow for the hair. It just reminded me of when I was little and I used to have like these bows in my hair when I used to do ballet. And let me just see. Yeah, it just reminded me of that. Thank you so much for joining me. If you would like, I had done a lot of shopping over the last month, and if you'd like to see what I had purchased from different companies, all kinds of different things that I got, just put that in the comments and I will do a video about it. So anyways, take care everybody. Peace out. Bye for now.